What's your feeling about this fantastic result?
What are our feelings? Of course, we are very happy because we all season try to win, but we won in final event. Of course, we are very happy. You know, we realized from the last event because we knew that we are very strong, we had a speed, but we had no some psychological maybe stability, and we did good job between events and stabilized and won. he did very well and he studied very well, and he is because you know last event, last world champion was in different condition, and this was very tough because not so much races, and one mistake can decide everything. And we had a small wind, we had a strong wind, we have a big waves, and Pavel very much and very good study, and you know, I appreciate that I served with this guy.
Похвалил, да? Спасибо. Сенке, мы целый сезон пытались зайти на пьедестал, на первую ступеньку, и вот только в конце у нас получилось.
За Тавадуль! Два коротких, один протяжный! Ура! Ура! Ура!
For the 2018 season for the Melgues 20 and the Melgues 32 class.